knew about a sequel, so it took a while. I could see a tear fall slow down a black Jeep, shedding quiet tears in the backseat. So when she asked me, what would you do if it was you? Couldn't answer, such a horrible pain to live through. I tried to trade places in the tragedy. I couldn't picture three crazed niggas grabbing me. For just a moment I was trapped in the pain. Lord, come and take me, for niggas violated, they chased and they raped me. Even though it wasn't me, I could feel a grief thinking with your brain blown. That would make the pain go no. You gotta find a way to survive, cause they win when your soul dies. Baby, please don't cry.
Let it go, gotta let it go. Keep living your life, cause it's your time. Your time, your time, your time. Let it go, you gotta let it go. Keep living your life, cause it's your time. Your time, your time, your time.
Get him, girl, get him, girl. He ain't gonna never change. I ain't no hater, but that nigga lost in the game. After the bright lights and big things, he probably could love you, but he in love with the struggle. Every day, his mind on getting more, and never your feelings, he chasing means for show. Uh-oh, now you about to have his baby. Another wild ass nigga that's gonna drive you crazy. You got too much more living to do. Spend this to you, cause you deserve more than what he's giving to you. Beautiful black, precious and complicated. A new millennium dime piece of fine sheet. Got them all stuck standing still when she come through. Baby, take a little more time. Love will find you and show us the shine through. Somebody other than me gon' give you soul dies. Baby, please don't cry.
Let it go.
Choosing the wrong man, dealt the wrong hand. Was young and beautiful, lost and turned out. What you let that nigga do to you? Damn. I knew her since elementary. She blew a kiss to me, wrote me a note in crayon, wanted to get with me. We was kids, now she got three kids. They see their father every day, now know who he is. Seen him last night, homie roller E-class. Mad T's in his stash, still a deadbeat dad. I bring her pampers and food, just to stop food, but those ain't my C's, nothing really I could do. I feel pity for you, you ain't even his wife. 17 with three kids, locked down for life. Should've told me, she bought the OD from the pressure.
Baby, please don't cry.